Labor and savings data is raising concerns over a potential retirement crisis. Many Americans are struggling to save amid high inflation. Bankrate.com says just 44% of adults can afford to pay an emergency expense of $1,000. Michael Yoshida reports.
The number of U.S. workers in the labor market over the age of 75 is expected to nearly double over the next decade, according to Bureau of Labor Statistics.
People don't always do what's in their best interest, and a lot of people haven't saved enough money for their retirement.
As some struggle to make ends meet, they're tapping into their 401k and retirement plans early, while pension plans have gone nearly extinct and fear over Social Security solvency looms. So, what are some things you can do to prepare if your retirement is still far off?
The most important thing to do is to really understand compound interest and realize that a little money now goes much farther than a lot of money later.
Mitchell Krause, founder of Capital Intelligent Associates, says disciplined and consistent savings, even if it's just a little, is critical.
There's your current self, which always wants to go and have fun and eat out and do all sorts of fun things. And there's your future self, who's going to want to do that too. But you also don't wake up one day and say, hey, if I just saved a little bit more, did a little bit more things, I'd be in a much better position now.
And for those a little closer to retirement age, it sounds simple, but Krause says,
really take the time and understand your situation. Most people don't have a budget. Most people don't know how much money they have. They don't know how far that will go in retirement. And a little bit of research can either prod you to go a little bit further or put your mind at ease.